Welcome, guys.
What's up?
We're back.
Hi. Hey, fam.
So today we're doing the two truths
and one lie.
So here we go.
So don't lie.
Don't lie. I'm starting, baby.
Okay,
go ahead.
Okay, my first one is, I played soccer in high school. I wore pearls. I used to date boys.
Yep.
I played soccer. But I did want to play because I played basketball and I want my feet work to be nice.
Hold on, y'all.
Yeah. So you guys didn't hear me because the air conditioner is so loud. So what I said was, I played soccer in high school. I used to wear a purse and I dated boys. And my one lie was, she said it was soccer.
Okay, so I know how to do hair. I was arrested at 12. I like girls since I was in third grade.
You was arrested at 12.
Yep. Next.
Okay, my next one is, I love jelly on my toast. I went to MB Middle School. Well, that's New Brunswick Middle School. It's in New Jersey. And the other one was, I went to MB High School.
You went to NB Middle School?
Nope, I went to high school. I went to New Brunswick High School.
Yeah, that's supposed to be, which one is the lie? You didn't go to New Brunswick High School? I know, that's what I just said.
You didn't say middle school, you said high school.
No, I didn't, I said middle school.
Oh, she said. Okay, so the lie was, I did not go to New Brunswick Middle School.
Exactly. Okay. Next.
I can't even see nothing. Just looking, but I ain't seeing shit, honestly.
Oh, okay. I got caught humping my cousin when I was young. Was doing my own hair by 11. Got caught humping my god sister when I was young.
I hope you didn't hump your cousin, but I don't know why you humping your god sister. It's the cousin one. Oh! Curious.
Yeah.
My mom had me at 40. I was born in the 80s. Hey. And I am the baby of my siblings.
You was born in the 80s.
I was born in the 90s.
Okay, so I have been hit by a car. My dog Polly got hit by a car. My mom married my dad before I was born.
Your mom married your dad before you was born?
Nope.
So you didn't get hit by the car, thank God.
Nope.
The dog didn't get hit?
I didn't get hit by a car.
That's what I said, so you didn't get hit by a car?
I said no, I didn't get hit by the car. What is you doing, bruh?
Anyway, excuse me today. I don't care for sneakers. I know how to cook. I know how to do hair.
I don't care for sneakers. It's the lie.
Yeah.
Okay. I wanted to be a model. I started working at 15. I drove my mom's car into a house, to our house.
You did not want to be no model.
Yes, I did.
I thought you did drive your mom's car into a house. Well, you drove it into something.
I did drive it into the house.
So you started working at 16?
Yeah.
Oh. I knew it was one of them ages. So.
So yeah, so the one that wasn't true is I started working at 15. 15,
you started at 16.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not getting these right. Well, I had a dog when I was younger. I love working. I love my job, my current job.
I love my current job.
I love working though. Yeah. I love making my own money.
I can't read music. I can't cook. I can't swim.
You can't swim.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Your turn. Well, I can't read, to elaborate, I can't read music either, but I've been learning, so I'm better with that, so I can do it a little bit, so that's why I put that in there. Let's see which one she was going to choose.
I used to play b-ball in high school. One of my passions was to play basketball, and the last one, I have three sisters.
You don't have three sisters.
Good shit.
Anyway. I wish Ice Cube was my dad. Wanted a kid since I was 14. I used to be in pageants.
I would hope you didn't want a kid at 14. You did?
I told you all these things. Wow.
Why would you want a kid at 14 even if you did tell me that?
Because I did. At the time. It wasn't because of that. When I started wanting a kid, I wasn't even having sex. So, not yet.
Just the thought of wanting a kid or wanting
that and do all that? No, not stuff? Even that, because I was scared to have sex. Not even that.
No, but I said dress the kid.
No. I thought you said to bust it up. But no. Not to dress the kid up, but I just wanted to give my kid what I didn't have, and it was a lot that I was going through. So yeah.
Okay. All right. I have over. Okay.
Yo, it's just fly by the
way. Yeah, it's Aggie. I have over 12 nieces and nephews. My oldest niece and nephew are 1 and 2 years younger than me. And the last one is my oldest niece and nephew did not grow up with me.
Your oldest niece and nephew did not grow up with you. I'm very nice. I once made a coat. I hated PE until girls noticed me in high school. Which one is the lie?
Say it again.
I'm very nice. I once made a coat and I hated PE until girls noticed me in high school.
PE one. Mm-mm. So you did make a coat.
No, I didn't make a coat.
Okay.
You confusing yourself.
I'm just fucking these shits up.
Yeah, you keep
but anyway,
yourself.
It's okay. At least we played a game.
Yeah.
That was the whole purpose. Even though I keep messing up.
So check this out. Hope you guys like our. We can't say questions, can we?
No, I don't know,
but whatever.
Two truths and one lie.
Yeah, hope you like two truths and one lie. Yeah. So let us know what you guys think. Tell us a lie if y'all play the game that y'all sold while playing. Like, I want to know like how extreme some people's lies was. So let us know.
Yeah.
Oh, and I have a video up on my nails and on my makeup. So.
If you haven't checked that video out. Go check it out. Thumbs it up. Leave a comment. Share. And subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Become a KV fan. Mm-hmm. And. Mm-hmm. thumbs this video up.
Yes.
Subscribe, become a KB fan if you're not. And comment.
You heard her.
Share.
You heard her.
Do all those great things.
Do all that. You heard her. So, we love you guys. Bye.
Peace out.